You just had it. Better check that out.
There.
Back in hell.
I'm gonna unload here.
I'm gonna clip up.
Bullseye.
Watch yourselves.
Get it.
This ain't good. Eat this.
We're getting worked over here.
You're not bulletproof after all.
Fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First, the university... Now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night. Cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door.
Damn door is stuck again. No, can't open or close it.
No, I'm not gonna fix it myself.
Where's main?
Yeah, a hole.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
The morgue's moved to the far side, past the bullpen. Do your best to keep quiet.
Goddamn freaks.
That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup.
One collar and interrogation.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy.
Got your body cam off.
I swear, cross my ticket. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Someone there? Did you get lost?
teach those pigs a lesson!
Come
Having
on,
fun,
where'd he go?
Officer?
Bad things happen when you hurt a cop.
Is that the bat signal? Shit, I wondered where that went. Cops finally declawed Catwoman. Creepy. Ra's always dressed like a weirdo. Is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Someone there?
Got a gift for you!
At least they made me sound badass. Batgirl's file. I've seen book reports better than this. I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
These guys need to lay off the caffeine.
Thank you.
fucking death!
You kidding?
They talk about Nightwing like he's the second Batman. Wonder if they realize there's been more than one Robin. Got it. Bunch of scientists.
Careful. You're obviously not alone.
Still breathing. Ghoul is here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit? Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess.
I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes. So why did he have this equipment? Langstrom had a heart condition and a seafood allergy. What is this? Some nerd shit? To learn from this. They take fingerprints even after you're dead. Feels weird reading the guy's medical history. I wonder what my vitals look like right after the Lazarus pit. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
I'm on it. We'll find you an exit. Be careful. These guys are armed to the teeth. Thankfully, I know my way around the GCPD systems. Sorry to leave you guys in the dark.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure!
Spread out! We'll find the perp!
Keep going! They gotta be here somewhere!
Lock and load.
yourself up!
Don't wanna do this!
Thanks, Belfry. The way out of the station is clear now.
Anytime. Looking forward to seeing what you found.
Sir, it really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
Thanks, Belfry. Guess I'll be back soon.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The hollow imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
We should also hit the streets, find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
New information on the board. I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousandth dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.